It's called Shake the Room. This is Lauren Kwamina.
Shake.